Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let him be anyone. good or bad, you should continue to love.
దుర్మార్గుడు ఎప్పుడు ఈ జగత్తులో నేను లేను.
In fact, there's nothing like bad in this world.
నన్నే నీ భ్రమలే.
Everything is your imagination.
ద్వేషించేవాడు నీ భ్రమలే.
In fact, hatred is your imagination.
చేవాడు భ్రమలే.
The love is
నిన్ను కాపాడే నీ భ్రమలే.
The one that protects is also
your imagination.
Everything is your imagination.
అంత నీ భ్రమలే నిన్ను సంరక్షిస్తూ వస్తుంటాయి.
And it's all your imagination that you think always.
Satya Maya. Also the V word, correct? The V word is also for bhava. So this is a activities where we express our bhava to God, correct? For 24 hours. So think about it actually. We talk about greenhouse effect. This is the greatest cleaning greenhouse effect we can do. Our mind pollutions, which creates the greatest pollutions in this world, that can be cleared by this bhajan, correct? So that's the best activities which we can do. And we express our greatest gratitude to Lord for giving us these opportunities. So going forward, so few announcements. Go to the next slide. So we'll have a joint Narayan Sabha by all the centers of New Jersey on Swami's birthday, which is on the 23rd, in the Kiniwell camp in Edison. So that will start around 7 a.m. and it will go out around 12 or 1. And we will cook food for around 1200 people. So if anybody is interested, please come and join this sacred activity. We do it in every year. And this year also, like any other years, we are celebrating Swami's birthday by doing Narayan Seva. Then going to the next slide, these are the different dates where different centers are celebrating Swami's birthday. So if you are near Bhai, you can join into these festivities. First one is the East Brunswick and the Sarvadharma centers jointly doing the Swami's birthday as well as the Ladies' Day on November 19th, which will be in the SDSE. And then the bridge, followed by the Bridgewater, will be on the 20th. Edison's will be on the Swami's birthday, right after the Narayan Seva. They will do it at the same place in the evening. And then Scotch Plains on November 26th, and Cherry Hill on 20th, Jersey City on 24th, and Old Tappan on 23rd, which is in the evening, and the Swami's birthday, and Homedale also on the 23rd. So these are the few birthday celebrations being happening across the New Jersey. This is the time to we express our greatest thanks to the Board of Education in East Brunswick, who has given us this venue, which is a fantastic venue to hold so many peoples, and we can all sing together. We also thanks to the four custodians, correct, who stayed with us for 24 hours, and they. Last but not the least, our devotees who tirelessly actually to organize this event. There are so many unseen heroes, correct, who do these activities. And above all of it, Swami, who has made it possible to do it again. One or two announcements actually. There are some lost and found ring. I think it is a golden ring we found. So if anybody is small, I think it's a small children's, small child ring. It's a chain, basically chain. So if anybody is, so please do contact there. If not, then I will send the picture of it to all the president, and then they will go to the research centers, and then you figure it out who is that. I think one more last announcement is we have some Abhishekam water which has healing powers. It was given to us to be distributed to all the devotees. It is there in the front, so while going, you please take the prasadam and take the water, holy water, so it has medicinal values. On a lighter note, we all know that we are made of as a reflection of God, correct? If you made a reflection of God, we need a mirror and we need a person whose image is getting reflected. So we all see in the mirror, correct? We see left hand side looks like right hand side looks like left hand side, correct? This is like reverse, it happens. So similar way, you have come to gap, correct? So come, the reverse is go, correct? When you go home, you get a bag. So please don't forget to take a bag. Sai Ram, everybody. Thank you.